For the second half of the weekend, looks like we'll have the potential of some strong to severe thunderstorms later Sunday. If you have any outdoor plans through the morning into the early and even mid-afternoon, no problems expected. But right around sunset, that's when we'll have the potential of some strong to severe thunderstorms firing up, especially to the Delta and North Mississippi. Highs will top out around 81 degrees. And then a cold front swings its way through here Sunday night. So that chance of severe weather will continue Sunday night into early Monday morning. Monday, a high around 74 degrees. We'll see more sunshine out there. And that nice weather will stick around into Tuesday. Most of Wednesday, slight chance of an isolated shower storm later Wednesday. And then another chance of some more showers and thunderstorms Thursday, Friday, and even lingering into next weekend.